What are we on? G'day, guys. I'm back here with Trevor.
Hey, guys.
And he's started the crown. Okay, and we've got a major issue. Okay, if we have a look at it, okay, really, really close, there's a crack on the side and it won't come out. Okay, so we've come to the conclusion, the both of us have decided that, what are we going to do, Trevor?
We're going to cab it.
Cab it.
That means we'll dome it and polish it.
Yep.
And hopefully that will get rid of the crack out.
Yep.
But at the moment, fastening it, it's not going to get there. It's not going to work there. The crack's just working into the stone.
Yep.
It's working against us.
Totally.
You get that occasionally.
Yeah.
They're not always cooperative.
And he's been here now for the last 2 hours trying to get it out, and it's not working.
It's not going anywhere.
Yep.
So change your plan. Change your plan. You never know. You might create something really different.
Exactly. We'll see how she goes.
I've seen faceted cab stuff before.
Yeah, I've done them. Beautiful.
They look great.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, a real nice pavilion under them. They look fantastic.
Yep.
So,
That's what she's got. Okay, we'll be back.
Plan.
Okay, we're back. He's more or less finished now. It's he's doing the 50,000, Trevor is, as you can see there, spinning it on the tin lap. Looking really pretty now. The crack's gone. The job's done.
Doubt you'll see anything with the camera at the moment until we take it off. I don't know if you can see any of the colour in there.
Yeah.
Once it comes off the dop stick, you'll see heaps more colour.
Mm-hmm. So, we'll have a look at it shortly.
Yeah. I think we're just about good to take that off. Just some other quick check. Yeah. Where's the sun? Another reason I didn't, don't like cutting at this time of day. You get the sun in here. I think that's good. I think we can take him off.
Okay. We'll be back. We finished. It's -2, hang on. Said minus. And the total weight. Oh, one carat now. It was 0.9.
Yeah, it's one.
we'll find out what it is anyhow. And we'll have a look at it. In just a sec, here we go. Come outside. Okay. And there's the finished product. Okay, she actually she loves the shade. I'll have to do better photos when I get home. It's a beautiful color. Yeah, the camera doesn't do it justice.
No, they rarely do.
It's very hard to photograph. I'm not getting the sun right either.
I think but a bit of the shadow from the camera.
Way better than what it was.
God, yeah.
So, well done. Thank you very much.
No worries.
Fantastic. I'm over the moon. Okay. And we'll see what the next one does. Bye for now. Mm. Say bye. Okay, here we go. I'll finally was able to magnify it. This is it now, the finished color. Okay, it's a bluey green. Okay, very hard to take a video of it. I'm gonna move slowly, otherwise the camera goes out of focus. But it is, it's really pretty. Nice color. Enough colour. I'm very happy with it. Beautiful. And there it is. Faceted on the back. That's it there. Okay. And it's a full carat. Even better. Okay, guys. Thought I'd show you. Okay, now if you remember correctly, I was going to do a golden yellow 6.2 carat, which is this one here. Right, now the issue, I'll just try to explain it to you. If you can see lightly right through the middle of it, long ways, a little slight touch, Well, it's a feather crack that runs through the whole stone, almost to the other side. Okay, and it's actually useless now. I never saw that before, but we're about to start cutting it. Trevor and myself, well, Trevor, not me, but we were looking at it, and I noticed it, and yep, it's a definite crack, runs sideways right down the guts. And yeah, so never saw it until now. Now I've had that stone for quite a while, preformed, at least, you know, four months ago. I preformed it, never saw it. So, shame. So I've got to figure out a different use for this stone. Anyhow, I'll be back with showing you this one, of the way it turned out, with my camera, because the GoPro will not focus in on this because it's too small. Anyhow, it is 1 carat, so which is good. Okay, back shortly. Okay, here we are, guys. 20 wheelbarrows. There she goes, up the conveyor. Nice and easy. A lot of people turned around and told me that is way too steep. It's never going to work. Well, there you go. It's been working like that for 12 years. So, here she is. I think it's time to move the dirt. Get the tractor going. I moved a bit of mud, as you can see over there. Got rid of it, pumping water in. Okay. Okay, next thing is tractor work. Bye for now. Okay guys, job done, all the wheelbarrows finished, here we go, ready for the next dig. I'm not doing down there, but I'm going to give it a one wash going this way, because the granite seems to be going that way and they drop off that way, so I figure that way should be pretty good too, so I'll give that a go, and then I'll go back to that. Anyhow, later. The whole site is ready to be cleaned out. So Should be all black here. That's whoa, I'm getting holes. Okay.
Oh my god.
New screen. There goes a few days off. Chop all this out, have to chop it all out, put the new screen in, which has to be stainless steel, otherwise it will just get eaten to shreds. Okay, and also my tank at the bottom, it's all rusted out, so I've got to replace that too. Okay, let's go over to the table and see what it is. Okay, I just got to grab the rest of this, grab the stuff. Hang on a sec. 20%. Okay, I'm back. And I'll put this on and see how we go. It might be a little bit too. That's it there. Okay. Overcast day today. Now There's a tiny little sapphire. Tiny little blue. Need one 50 times that size. There's a little blue. It's pretty. See? Little dud. Spinel. Little sapphire. Whoa, this is looking shocking. This is actually shocking. Wow. I thought I would have got something by now. Thought I would have got a few decent ones, but nothing. Well, spinel. Dud. Wow, the ground's supposed to be getting better, not worse. Come on, it looks better. Far out. Maybe it's still too steep. Or not the right side of the hill, off that mound, hill, whatever you wish to call it. Gotta fix that too. I think I gotta spend a couple of days fixing the plant up. Otherwise it's gonna go get worse and worse. And then that would be the problem. Wow. I am very disappointed in this wash. I can tell you that honestly. Wow. Okay. Well, this is a sapphire. It's a star sapphire. Okay. Yep. See. And the consolation. Star sapphire. Right in the end. Still not much of a consolation at the star. If it was a clear, I'd be much happier. Yeah, okay. Well, anyway. And there's a bigger spinel as well. Well, hopefully I'll dig up that ground tomorrow. No, it won't be. There's another sapphire. Yeah, I have to fix up the stuff first. pulsator, very important. So is the water leaking out. And everything else. Okay. We'll see you inside. Okay, guys. Moment of truth, which is pretty sad. Okay. That's it. Altogether 18 carats out of that 20 wheelbarrows, which is disgusting. Anyhow, it is what it is. So there we go. The keepers is 11.95, and that's the Star Sapphire. Okay, that's a little blue. We'll have a look at it. Okay. Cute little blue. Okay. Now, we'll put these aside. Okay, that's done. That's done. And be right back. Okay, I'm back to show you what I've got here. Okay, 50 carats of $10 per carat, and the sizes are 0.85 to 2.55 carat sapphire. Now, I've picked all these myself, and everyone's a cutter. Okay, so these are all little pretty cutters. Okay, maybe I should use tweezers like I was asked before. Okay, there we go, tweezers. Okay, beautiful little stones. Mm-hmm. You can take them to Thailand or wherever and get them cut, or you know, some things I would just skin polish, put it in a tumbler. You can set it in rings the way it is. A lot of people are doing this these days, not cutting the stone at all, just sitting that up in a piece of gold. Now don't forget, these are sapphires. Okay, it's not topaz, it's not, you know, citrine, it's not aquamarine, it's, you know, this is one of the most expensive stones in the world. Okay, so this is what you got to realize, you're dealing with a very expensive stone. They're rare, they're way rarer than any diamond is. Diamonds are not rare, you've got them by the ton. They only just release a certain amount, so it makes it seem like as if it's rare, but it's not. You know, these are super rare. Okay, so there you go. You get the idea anyhow. They're all pretties. Okay, they're all select. That's why, you know, I have sapphires that sort of size, and they're a lot more expensive. Up to $20 a carat, you know, but it's all about clarity. Okay, now I'll show you this one here. Okay, 8.3 carat, $400, 50 bucks a carat. Okay, now this is a beautiful stone. It is absolutely gorgeous. Yeah. I mean, if I had heaps of money, I wouldn't be selling any of them. I'd keep them all, because I'd keep them like lollies. I probably wouldn't, but anyhow, that's 50 bucks a carat. No cracks, no flaws. Beautiful stone. It is absolutely a stunner. So, there you go. That's it. And of course, then we have my stones that I'll show you. This one here, that's a Star Sapphire. Okay, fair lump. Okay, it is 65 carat, 65.5. Okay, there you go. You see the sheen on it. That's it. Now that'll cut square. See, one square like that, big one, and one triangle. Beautiful sapphire. Okay, and then I'll show you this one here, and that is 9.55. Here's a little beauty of mine. That's it there. It's an odd shape. Okay, that's the table there, which is really weird. It's a chip. A chip. 10-carat chip. Beautiful stone. Absolutely stunning. Absolute stunning, I mean. Yep. And that's that. Okay, guys, that's it. What can I say is thank you to all the new subscribers. By the way, everybody look after themselves with this silly coronavirus, especially the older guys that are watching this, older women and guys. Please, you know, take care of yourselves. Don't go out. Stay home is the best deal. Okay, and wear a mask and gloves. Surgical gloves, please. Yes, anyhow. For you guys, for the unfit ones, the ones that have got, you know, lung problems and stuff like that, and smokers, heavy smokers, yeah. Keep away from people. Anyhow, God bless you all. You know, hopefully everyone here on this channel is not going to be affected. So, anyhow, like, share, subscribe, ring the notification bell, and God bless. All the best. Bye for now.